After exploring the internet every day, you really tend to come across some weird things that just don't seem right. Whether it's someone that hasn't taken a shower in the past 60 years, or a contortionist that got shoved down a toilet, here are 21 photos that will make you uncomfortable. But first, we'd like to thank our subscribers for leaving us some great comments out there. The team here at American Eye does their best to bring you the most interesting information out there. Let us know which photo makes you the most uncomfortable, and maybe we'll feature you in an upcoming video. Number 21, Eyelash Mayhem. Can you imagine if your eyelashes grew at the same speed as the hair on your head? Luckily, you lose about 5 eyelashes each day, or you might look like this woman. She has a serious eyelash growing problem. If it's true that eyelashes contain mites called Demodex, then this woman here probably has a few more mites crawling around her face than you do. That should be enough to make you uncomfortable around her. Number 20, Justin Bieber. This kid is just about everywhere, and you can't seem to get him to go away. Now he's here in beef form, and it might make you slightly uncomfortable. Someone went through all the trouble to mold beef into the shape of Justin's head, and it looks as though they used bacon for the hair. Creative, but creepy nonetheless. It's hard to tell if the person who did this was a Bieber fan, or they just didn't like him enough to the point where they wanted to cook and eat his face. If that's the case, Bieber better watch his back. Number 19, Monkey Fingers. At first glance, you might not really notice anything odd about this photo. It just looks like a Bonobos monkey. But if you zoom in onto his hands, something about those massive hands with long fingers kinda almost makes you believe he snatches little kids late at night. They are disproportionately long and strikingly human-like in a sense, but still somewhat monstrous. We hope he doesn't find his way to get his hands on you. Number 18. Here, kitty kitty. Most people out there love cats and enjoy having them as pets, but it's an undeniable fact that they can actually get pretty creepy sometimes. This cat here in the photo is certainly keeping an eye on you and is keeping track of where you're putting the catnip. He's been watching you relentlessly power swiping on Tinder and doesn't approve of your decisions. He sees whenever anything falls on the floor in the kitchen that you shamelessly kick it under the refrigerator. With that big eye, it's pretty hard for him to miss anything you do. Number 17. Please take a shower. After you take a look at this guy, you might think he's homeless and just needs a shower. And you're actually right for both of those, but this guy really needs a shower. This guy from Iran that we see in the photo is Amu Haji, an 80-year-old from Iran who hasn't showered in the past 60 years. And if you thought that was bad enough already, it gets worse. That pipe he's smoking actually contains animal feces, and he says that cleanliness will make him ill. Just hope he doesn't choose to sit next to you on the next flight. Please, Amu, we're all asking you nicely just to take a shower and stop making everyone uncomfortable. This is not a world record you should be trying to beat. Number 16, black toilet paper. Normally, when you go to the bathroom, you expect to see white toilet paper and not this monstrosity. There's actually a reason it's supposed to be white. How will people ever know when they're done wiping? Who thought of such a horrible idea? Number 15, the not-so-merry-go-round. If a bunch of KKK guys on a Ferris wheel doesn't make you uncomfortable, we're not really sure what will. This photo was taken on April 27th, 1926, and the vintage setting just makes it even that more creepy. It almost seems as though they're all looking right at the camera too, through those circular eye holes. Don't they have a cross to go burn or something? Number 14, polar bear feeding time. You probably know that you're in Soviet Russia when you see someone feeding a polar bear from a tank. During a military expedition in the Chukchi Peninsula, soldiers were more likely to encounter bears than actual people. They had to make friends somehow, right? If the soldier on the tank just so happens to lose his balance, the polar bears might be eating more than just what's in his hand. Number 13, can in your hand. Just taking a sip of root beer here the completely normal way, nothing to look at. If you really want to gross out everyone you hang out with, you should really learn how to hold on to a can of root beer like this guy in the photo. This strange super ability, where people can actually bend joints backwards, is actually known as hypermobility, and it's all thanks to their soft, elastic-like cartilage or tendons. You probably shouldn't ask this guy to hold on to your baby. Number 12, the world's longest tongue. You might think this girl is pretty cute, but when that tongue comes out and she licks her own eyeball, you might run away in terror. Don't even think about sharing an ice cream cone with this girl. This photo shows Adrienne Lewis, who's 18 and a freshman in college at the time it was taken. How does she talk with that thing in her mouth? She's also a popular YouTuber, by the way, and she might get some inappropriate comments every now and then about her tongue size. She can also apparently paint with her tongue and is looking for some creative ways to earn a living with her natural blessings. Number 11. Eye-popping record. Here's a guy who you definitely don't want to be your Uber driver. Imagine him looking normal when he picks you up, but then when he turns around and looks at you in the back seat, his eyes are bulging out of their sockets. This guy here named Claudio from Brazil makes his eyeballs pop out about 0.3 inches. Hopefully they don't permanently stay popped out like that, yikes. Number 10. Banana hot dog. Have you ever ran out of hot dogs, but still had plenty of buns, bananas, and ketchup? This life hack here is sure to make all your friends slightly uncomfortable, but it definitely beats taking a trip all the way over to the grocery store to buy more hot dogs. The banana might be a little bit more curved than a normal hot dog, but you can find a way to get it in the bun somehow. Number 9. The family snake. Most normal families enjoy taking photos together with their dog or cat, but this weird family has a pet snake in their photo. After trying to figure out the best way to get Mr. Scaly into the photo, maybe they figured this was the best way to do it? Something about this is just making us all a little bit uncomfortable. If that isn't strange enough, it's kind of wrapped around their necks too. It almost seems like some type of cult ritual. If the snake does decide to strangle them, you can't say they weren't asking for it. Number 8. Gothic Christmas. The only thing this gothic family wanted for Christmas was their gift certificates to Hot Topic and for someone to fill the emptiness of their souls. Santa wasn't able to do that for them, so they got even more depressed. Santa got a little bit startled when they all ganged up on him, and you can tell that the girl on the right side has a knife behind his back. They're trying to force him to smile, but it's not working. Santa's probably not the only one feeling uncomfortable, and we imagine that the photographer was worried about his safety. Number 7. Pancakes. We all love pancakes with maple syrup, etc., but putting them on your face really just doesn't seem like a great choice, and it's just making us all uncomfortable. With all the butter and the cooking oil in the recipe, this family is just asking for some serious acne. Even the dog had to get involved? Just keep your food in your mouth like normal people, please. Although this kind of would seem like an interesting disguise if you decide to rob a bank. Number 6. Abandoned Mannequin Factory. Some people might be brave enough to sneak inside an abandoned factory to get some cool photos, but this certainly isn't your ordinary factory, and things get a whole lot scarier when mannequins get involved. This factory on the northeast end of London used to make mannequins 150 years ago. This photo here shows several mannequins being lined up for production, each one with a unique look to them. Run while you still can. Number 5. Banana Man from Japan. Japan is certainly home to some weird television shows, so it makes sense they will find themselves in a video about things that might make you feel uncomfortable. How about the Banana Man, for example, who many thought was a mythical creature for a long period of time? He's actually a spokesperson for Dole Fruits, who has bananas as limbs, can shoot them out of his nose, and also has bananas stuck in his ears. If that's not strange enough for you, he can even fly. If this doesn't sell bananas, we don't know what will. Number 4. The Ultimate Swirly. We don't know what kind of trouble this guy got himself into, but he appears to be headfirst into a toilet and he's completely twisted like a pretzel. It appears as though he refused to give up his lunch money while working at the circus, and the pretzel man got a one-way ticket into a toilet bowl. Number 3. Dentist Pranks. Probably the last place you want to be pranked at would be, of course, at a dentist's office. Something about the patient's chair being surrounded by people who all have sharp instruments, gas to knock you out, and then you throw this mask into the mix, and you gotta be feeling uncomfortable. The cartoon character style mask aren't making anyone feel better about the whole procedure. Please make it stop already. Any kids exposed to this might experience some serious nightmares, and they'll never wanna brush their teeth again. Number 2. Hand on a dartboard. You ever been to a pub with your friends, and you think it's a good idea to see if you can throw a dart between their fingers? Just stop there, that's a horrible idea, and even if you're drunk like this Scottish guy probably is, there's no good reason for this. You're most likely just gonna end up with a horrific hole through your hand. This one actually ended really bad, and don't try this at home. And number 1. Put on sunscreen. Alright guys, we warned you, some of this stuff might be a little bit gross, and maybe it'll get you to wear sunscreen next time you're at the beach. A cross-country runner in the UK who was determined to run 70 miles over a few days. Her first day was a mega marathon, and before you know it, Julie Nesbitt started screeching in pain. It turns out that pus-filled orange blobs started forming on the back of her calves, and the blobs continued to get larger when she was taken to the hospital. You can tell in this photo, once things started clearing up, how her calves are quite burnt, and you can also see her tan line. She claims that she was wearing sunscreen, but she didn't reapply during the marathon. These orange bubbles might also make you give up orange marmalade on your toast as well.
Hey guys, thanks for watching, and be sure to hit that subscribe button for new videos every day.